Hello, this is Dr. Aanchal Pant, and today I will tell you if parlour massages work. So what's the purpose of a massage? It helps in delivering whatever active ingredients we apply on the skin deeper and also helps in improving blood circulation to the skin. It also has a relaxing, soothing effect on the skin and also on our general well-being. If you're taking these parlour treatments to change your skin or get rid of pigmentation or get rid of fine lines, then it's not going to help with that. It will only alter the way your skin looks for some time, but it will not have any permanent effect. But the impact of relaxation cannot be undermined when it comes to our skin and our general well-being. Whenever we are feeling good, we do look good. So I tell my patients to look at it as a recreational activity rather than something that can completely alter the appearance of the skin. There's a large role of placebo in general in medicine. That's why whenever we conduct any studies or refute or accept a drug, we always have placebo control. What that means is that when you feel that a certain drug or a procedure is beneficial to you, you will start seeing the benefits irrespective of the action of the drug or the procedure. Hence, if massages make you feel good, make you feel relaxed and rejuvenated, you can go for it.